Students, welcome to the channel again. Okay, sir, what are the questions? The energies E1 and E2 of two radiations are 25 and 50 electron volt respectively. The relation between their wavelength lambda 1 and lambda 2 will be. Okay, sir, that means the question is that two the energy is E1 and E2. Okay, so that means the energy is 25 or 50 electron volt. So, tumar kobo dise je teon lokor jodi wavelength hobo tare majot lambda 1 or lambda 2 majot relation to ki relation ki okay so enuka ta question ma korai disu already o tumaloke sai loba ase to ami etu koru so ami janu e is equal to h nu photoelectric equation ami yar pra ma kobo paru je e is equal to hc by lambda right to yar pra ma relation likhibo paru e is equal to inversely proportional to lambda okay So, tarmane moi yate kobo paru je E1 by E2 jodi moi likhibo bisaru, that will be lambda 2 by lambda 1, okay? Aro enuka type of question koyena na, okonman bhalke koriba, karon bhul hoar chance thake enuka type of question, okay? Mane moi jete recording korisilo more bhule hoise, okay? So, ki hobo swa, yate lambda 2 by lambda 1 likhim, aro E1 or energy kiman dise ama 25, right? E2 dise kiman 50, so kati dile kiman hobo? 2 hobo, 1 by 2, tarmane ki? Lambda 2 by lambda 1 kiman hobo lambda 2 by lambda 1 hobo tumar 1 by 2 so etu jodi mo kori jao to kiman hobo lambda 1 will be equal to 2 lambda 2 okay so lambda 1 will be equal to 2 lambda 2 acha proba etu ho tumar option thik ache option number 9 so etu hobo sake yes etu hobo option okay So lambda 1 will be equal to 2 lambda 2. Okay, right? A2 equation. Okay, sir. So evila questions korile tumaloke approach kiyo pariba aro A2 question uthaisu kiyo because enuka type of question o ahe keteba keteba. Tumaloke the numerical value sai kena tumaloke clue beside na paba je start kene koribo lage. So every vastu entrance of jeta tumaloke poriba start koriba remember hodai ki conceptually jabo lagibo along with tricks, okay? So thank you.